Handing over an assortment of fishing gear and boats donated by President Yoweri Museveni to members of Kasenyi Twetongole group at Kasenyi landing site yesterday, Jane Badiache, the State House Comptroller, appealed to the fishermen not to sell the donated items, but instead use them to increase their incomes.
His Excellency the President donated 10 boats to Kasenyi landing site today with the purpose of making them get themselves out of poverty. By registering themselves into a SACCO, they opened an account, which is a joint account for the SACCO, and they shall use these boats to fish, sell fish, and then save onto the account. Then that income is going to be used into other productive measures that shall help them get themselves out of poverty.
Barieche further told the fishermen that each of the donated boats cost 20 million shillings and was capable of earning them 6 million shillings if used well. She further appealed to all Ugandans to organize themselves in groups to make it easier for the government to help them fight poverty through various interventions.
That I was given is that 10 boats can make 6 million for them every month, and when you multiply for a year, it becomes 72 million. And then if you put it into 5 years that a boat can spend in life, it turns into 360 million that can be able to help this circle get out of poverty if they use this money profitably. They don't put it into other luxurious measures that are going to waste their money.
Major Emma Kutesa, the officer who coordinated the delivery of the donation, said over 3,000 youth will benefit from the president's donation.
Every youth or every person in Kasenyi who can tap on that economic activity can earn a living. And I'm happy that the president has contributed on the earnings of these people in Kasenyi. And he's promising them that he's going to add more if they are organized and if they can produce anything to help their lives. And on the other hand, it is that's why you see the State House Controller who has come to launch these boats.
Members of Kasenyi Twetongole group, led by their chairperson, Dam Leader Robert, held President Museveni for the donation and promised to utilize it for the intended purpose. Reports compiled by Sekayombia David for the news in Kasese District.
Fishing site. Just so many people.